Hello everybody and welcome back to Conarium. I'm your host, Jay, and we're going to jump back into this after our last disappointing venture with the bright lights and stuff. I decided to stop without saving. So, we're going to do some of the things that we know about. Like this wall right here. I didn't play around with it. I didn't fool with it. I just stopped. I ate lunch is what I did. Same day. Recording another video. I just stopped eating lunch. That's all I did. Figured a good snack might help me with my puzzle skills. Who knows? I guess I should have thought about saving before I quit though. No matter. Now my what? Tablet. Read the description. Take it. Got it. Alright, so. Alright, I'll walk down. I feel like that thing should disappear. Just being honest. Alright, so we had this section over here, which is where our little light bulb was. What the fuck is this?
Symbols we've seen in strangely carved niches all around here matches with what is written in the oldest parchment. I believe uncertainly that they represent a destination towards somewhere significant.
This symbol is exactly the same with the one I saw in the vision about repetition of specific symbols within the caverns below the base.
Excellent. Got a little brown orb. Alright, so what do I do with said little brown orb? Miss that the first time around. I'm not looking at everything close enough. actually a really cool part of the game. Breaking down walls for that. I thought breaking the ice on the little thing was cool. Alright, can I go through there? I can't. Alright. Nothing that way. What's this way? Oh, this guy. Yeah. I'm gonna take this trophy.
From some of the bas-reliefs explored in the seemingly oldest structure, which had been weathered into shapeless ruins ages ago, we learned that these reptilian creatures were the inhabitants of this eon-dead city. But while some of them were enshrouded in special coffins, these are standing still, glued to...
Skip these videos that we've already watched. That's alright with y'all. I'm sure it is. Was that empty in the last episode? Alright, so this is where we ended up last time, with this puzzle. Kind of like a connect the dot type thing. So I've got to be missing something, something like this. I wonder if I can break that down with the axe. Give me an option to. That would have been my first guess. But I guess that's a star symbol. Fill me up, Scotty. Somewhere that tells me the pattern for that, and it's got to be nearby. I spent last episode hunting for it. Then I got to a point where I wasn't talking. It's like, let me end the video. It's been boring. I don't want to bore y'all. I want y'all to keep watching, especially to find out what happens at the end of this crazy story. We're gonna get to the end of it. It's gonna be anticlimactic. Well, that's 5 hours of our life, so we're not gonna get back. Feel y'all. What the hell? I could have walked past this like 8 times in the last episode. Jeez, what in the world's in here?
A network of blue lines and dots appeared out of nowhere, resembling some sort of a star map. But why does that dot glow in a different color than the others?
Why? Oh, that might be why. Why is it represented on the map? Well then, I think we found our pattern. See, I knew. I told y'all in the last episode, I'm smart. I knew what I was doing. I was just too dumb to find it. That's what it is. I'm smart. Know what I'm doing when it comes to video games. Just sometimes I'm quite too dumb. Not quite smart enough to find what I'm looking for. But, now that I have, we're gonna keep on going. Keep on moving. In that right, Pop Godzilla. Pop Godzilla says it's time to get the move on. Oh, yeah, that's true. Pop Godzilla is still here with me. It's my sidekick. Helps me through all the scary moments. Is this game... What the fuck is... Just as I was about to say, the scary moments have been non-existent. Jeez. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this thing? Oh, what do I do? What do I do?
Oh God, what was that all about? A vision, perhaps? Oh, I think somehow it has something to do with the intense headaches. Oh. Blood?
Got real. things have calmed down. Jesus. Just when you think the game's not gonna spook you, you get spooked. Done got spooked. Chills. Tricky passcode. Down into the catacombs we go. Sheesh. The burial chambers are nicer than my apartment. That's a shame. That's a shame. Of course, they are lizard people. Alright, we got stairs that way. Alright, we can break this down, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. Okay. Apologize about that. It's not the first time that's happened. Alright. I thought I was gonna have to get in the drink. Oh, cool, another mask. That's what it looks like. Oh, it looks like a bird. Is it a bird mask? It says reptilian face. Alright, well. Guess we can go check and see what's on this side. Creepy hallway. Guy and goob. Flooded. Can I get in the water? No, nope, can't get in the water. Okay, we're done with this section. Oh. Brother secrets, hidey thing. That's a weird looking face. Don't get me wrong, they all have kind of weird looking faces, but the obelisks are not on here. That comes down the stairs. There is no breaking that. Oh, Jesus sake, I've seen it down here without that torch.
These ivy-like plants are blocking the way.
Of course they are. So, one would have to find out how to turn on the obelisk. Probably in this room back here that I missed. Big. Unbelievably big. You would not believe how undeniably out of control. Okay, this is what we want. Oh, come on.
Yes. It is depicted here. Our gateway out of this world. These reliefs clearly portray ancient Conarium. The thing I have been searching for my whole life. As much as I can understand, that one depicts a seemingly dead city as an ever-living organism with lots of mummified bodies connected to the device.
Incredible. And the other one depicts an ancient Conarium which is connected to another one, most probably outside of this planet or maybe out of this dimension. Oh, my. This is just marvelous.
Thought the past were crazy. Crazy. in my eyes. The obelisks are operational.
I believe I'm in a place high enough for me to see a wide vista before me. But the snowstorm is completely covering the view.
I can't bear the pain anymore.
Yeah, these headaches are getting a little ridiculous. Alright, obelisks. Oh, what? Oh, come on! Killed me again. Well then. Do I run backwards? Well then, this is all the time I have for today. We're going to have to come back to this. I'm going to have to play around and find out a pattern. But this is all the time I got. We shouldn't be much farther now. I don't think we are. I think we got about another episode, maybe two out of this to go. But if we get more of this, it could be stretched out because I'm no good at video games. Let's be real. No good at puzzles, no good at games, no good at nothing. But leave your comments down below. Subscribe to me if you haven't subscribed yet. And as always, I'm your host, Jay. I'll see you next time.